Hi, I'm Vic Teslin. When choosing hand tools, it's always good to consider the scale of work that you're going to be doing with it. In this case here, Veritas has just come out with a rabbiting plane that is suited for large-scale joinery. It's called the Veritas Jackrabbit. Let's take a closer look at it. The Jackrabbit has open sides that allow you to work to the edge of the plane like when rabbiting. Four set screws help position the blade edge. Two scoring blades on either side of the plane score the wood when working across the grain. A toe locking knob and adjusting screw are used to set the mouth opening. There's also an adjustable fence that locks on two fence rods using the fence locking knobs. And finally, there's an adjustable tote that allows for knuckle clearance. To insert the blade, open the mouth fully and install it through the mouth opening from the underside of the plane. The tote adjusts laterally, either left or right, to provide clearance for your knuckles when creating deep rabbits. The Bevel Up Jackrabbit is the logical choice for large-scale rabbiting work or raising panels where using a smaller plane would take too long or too much effort. So if you're going to be using large rabbits or raising panels, the Veritas Jackrabbit is a perfect size for those jobs.